You see, when I read, I follow Chintuji on Twitter. I think I do. Yes. So I, first of all, तो जिस जो भी ये statement पढ़ेगा, उसको इस बात का एहसास तो होगा कि ये सच है. तो factually इसमें कोई interpretation नहीं है कि ऐसा है. नहीं तो यार. So whether it's members of the press, whether it is a common man, whether it's anybody, so there is a truth that most of the things in India post independence are named after Gandhis or the family of theirs. So I don't think he has said something very which is provocative or something like that. And yes, it did occur to me. हाँ ऐसा क्यों होता है? ऐसा होना नहीं चाहिए. And I think because the contribution of the other people who achieve a lot for the country is phenomenal, and the names that he has mentioned, J.R.D. Tata or Lata Mangeshkar, their contribution in our lives is very much, in our day-to-day lives. The kind of work J.R.D. Tata has done, how his Tata thing has helped us in our day-to-day life, मतलब मम्मी के किचन से लेकर हमारी जिंदगी से लेकर, and how Lata Mangeshkar has played a very important role in putting people together, how listening to her songs, or for that matter Sunil Gavaskar, for that matter Dhyan Chand, for that matter anybody, for that so many people. And फिर दिमाग में ये भी आता कि यार there was Narasimha Rao also, there was Lal Bahadur Shastri also, there was Manmohan Singh ji also. So they have also not been mentioned. Ya to sabka mention hona chahiye. But I don't think there is any need for me to make it into a political issue. It's very sad. It's very funny also at the same time, because it's his observation, and I, along with millions of Indians, agree with it.
So chanting of Om, sir, has become an issue now.
It was never an issue for me. Chanting of Om was never an issue for me, because I never related it to religion only. I related it to well-being also. Because from our childhood, we are taught certain things. And yoga, when I learned yoga in... my grandfather was a yoga principal. So I have seen him doing that. So we are brought up in a certain manner. But everything that is... We don't... Tomorrow, we don't take medicines thinking that isme ye to nahi hai, isme ye to nahi hai. I think we take medicine because we believe in that. And Om is something which is for well-being. Om is related to well-being. But if people don't want to say it, let them not say it.
Everything blows up into a controversy. Is there anything called a non-political statement these days?
It is blown into politics because the opposition has no agenda, no topics. So any topic they can put their hand on, they can. But because for the last 2 years, none of you have heard the ghotala of millions and millions of dollars or rupees or something like that. You've not heard. What is the, matlab, in the last 2 years, what is the issue that has come up? Prime Minister's degree and Prime Minister's suit. So that is what they have finally been managed to get to the achievements or non-achievements of this government. And what happened to that award vapsi thing? Where did that gang go away suddenly? They disappeared. Ya to unko award milne band ho gaye. What happened to the issue of tolerance or non-tolerance? What happened to the issue of Bihar, let's get together, and what is happening in Bihar now? One of your colleagues has been killed in broad daylight. So why isn't anybody from award vapsi gang, including the journalists who were very upset about this award vapsi and intolerance, a lot of senior editors of you people know who they are. None of them have tweeted anything about that journalist. Sad that one journalist was, just because it's not an issue. So issue hai kya inke paas? Koi issue nahi. Har ministry mere hisab se acha kaam kar rahi hai. The ministers that we have, whether it is Mr. Jaitley, whether it is Sushma Swaraj, whether it is Suresh Prabhu, they are doing their work. They are not constantly in public glare and public that constantly going that. So they have no issue, unfortunately, and because they don't have issue, we hear controversy. Chalo, aaj kya soche? Let's think of a controversy today, yaar. Arre, Chintu Kapoor ne tweet kar diya, bhai. Chalo, nikalo iska. So these are non-issues, and we have the, as I said earlier, that we have the wo chabi hamare haath mein hai na, 5 saal baad kya karna hai. But I feel, without wanting to advocate this government's achievements or something like that, since you asked me this question, I think it's an non-issue. They are picking up non-issues which are not even. They're trying to suppress issues. What happened? What is happening about Augusta? What is happening about marine kinds of things? We are still digging out 1/10 of what has happened in the past governments. So to divert attention, I'm sure they are doing all that. You people are very smart, you know what is happening. But to divert attention, they will bring somebody. Somebody will not concentrate on his own state in Delhi, but will keep talking about Modi ji, but Modi ji ne ye nahi kiya. Aaj Modi ji apne mummy ji ke haath hai, Modi ji ki degree mein gadbad ho gayi hai, Modi ji ka janam sthan mein kya ho gaya. Matlab aur koi topic hi nahi hai. Aapke yahan par wifi shuru hua hai ki nahi shuru hua, aapke yahan pe pani shuru hua ki nahi hua. Phir unki ek brigade hai trollers ki, jo unke khilaf kuch bolta hai uske piche 100 log laga dete hain. ये डर जाएगा या अब इसको डराते हैं चलो हम बताते हैं हम ऐसे हैं सो आई थिंक देयर आर मोर बिगर पॉलिटिकल डिसअपॉइंटमेंट्स इन दिस कंट्री इन द लास्ट फ्यू इयर्स देन दिस पर्टिकुलर गवर्नमेंट.
आप योगा करने के लिए आएंगे इंटरनेशनल योगा डे पे?
मैं पिछली बार जब योगा इंटरनेशनल डे था तो मैंने बकिंगम पैलेस के सामने किया था और मैंने वो फोटोग्राफ दिखाई थी अभी जब प्राइम मिनिस्टर ने मुझे और प्रिंस विलियम और केट को बुलाया था तो मैंने बकिंगम गेट के ऊपर सामने किया था. पर बड़ी मुझे खुशी हुई थी कि मैं उनकी तरफ पीठ करके वज्रासन कर रहा था और भुजंगासन कर रहा था. तो फोटो मैंने उनको दिखाई, मैंने कहा ये देखिए मैंने आपके पैलेस के सामने यहाँ पर योगा किया है. तो इस समय मैं 21 तारीख को बॉम्बे में हूँ, ज़रूर करूँगा. मैं तो योगा रेगुलरली करता हूँ. इट्स ग्रेट फॉर एवरी इंडियन वॉट एवर रिलीजन यू आर फ्रॉम.
क्योंकि इस बार चंडीगढ़ में भी हो रहा है और
तो हो सकता है
अगर वो कहते हैं आपको आने के लिए किरण मैम तो फिर
नहीं, शी इज सो फार नेवर बॉदर्ड मी फॉर हर ओन. पर वो अपनी लड़ाई खुद संभाल सकती है. प्राइम मिनिस्टर इज कमिंग ऑन द 21st ऑन द योगा डे टू चंडीगढ़ एंड आई थिंक आई हैव हर्ड दैट इस सिटी को कोई नया स्टेटस भी मिलने वाला है. आई थिंक वो भी बड़ी खुशी की बात है. यस सो स्मार्ट सिटी और समथिंग. यस सो आई डोंट वांट टू टॉक अबाउट दैट बट आई थिंक there are some great things happening. Let's I think look concentrate on the positive side of it rather than keep looking at the negative side of it.
Thank you so much.